In this question, it is saying that there is a wooden beam which is taken on by two men, M1 and M2, on his head. And M1 is at distance L by 4 from this end, and man 2 is at distance L by 6 from this end. So, you see, at this point, there will be normal by head of man 1 to this wooden beam, and over here there will be another normal, that is N2, and this N1 plus N2 will be balanced by weight mg. So our first equation will be N1 plus N2 equals mg, equation first. Now we have to take torque about this point of this wooden beam. So torque about point A will be equal to torque due to this mg. So it will be mg multiplied with L by 4 minus torque due to this N2, and this will be N2 multiplied with this L by 4 plus this length, which will be 7L upon 12. And this torque must be equal to 0. Why? Because this wooden beam is in equilibrium. So rotational equilibrium also must be there. So by solving this, we can get mg multiplied with L upon 4 equals N2 multiplied with 7L upon 12. By solving this, we get N2 equals 3mg upon 7. By putting this value in this equation, we get N1, which will be mg minus N2, which is 3mg upon 7. By solving this, we'll get 4mg upon 7. And in this question, it is asking the ratio of N1 and N2. So ratio will be 4mg upon 7 multiplied with 7 upon 3mg. Mg and g gets cancelled. So N1 upon N2 is 4 upon 3. And in question, it is given as N upon 3. So value of, on comparing these two equations, we can say value of N will be simply equal to 4. So this is the our desired result for the question.